the Isle of Capri seawall. And this is a what we would call barrier feeding. Dolphins push the fish up against the wall and blocks out about 180 degrees of their escape route. This is a pretty popular place for dolphins to find fish.